The Fagradalsfjall volcano is yet releasing heat, a lot of heat actually. As you can see, the surrounding area is covered in ice and frost, but the actual volcano itself and the lava field of it is clear. And there's a lot of smoke also. You can see, surprisingly, today we had a lot of smoke. And these fumaroles are being released. It shows that the magma is present down there.